alright, we'll just add on to it. There you go.
Well, our presentation was the golden apples now. Huh?
Who are you presenting to?
Southeast of Asia. Alright. By Blanca Soria and Merary Hernandez. Alright. Well, these snails are a problem because they poison a whole field of crops or rice. They're also a problem because they change the ecosystem. And what I mean about changing the ecosystem is if there's a specific plant around that area, it can disappear, which is bad. Because what if an animal comes and eats that plant and then it's not there? Well, the animal will disappear too from that area, and then more animals will disappear, and then more animals will disappear. All right. The good thing about these snails, they are eatable. Yes, they are. But the downside to this, it's illegal to export golden apple snails. Yes, all right. All right. Okay, these are eggs laid by golden apple snails. These are laid by three golden apple snails in 24 hours. And then this is a close-up of the eggs. And I went with this. All right, y'all see it? Okay. Well, our first solution was to put sprinklers all around the field. Instead of water coming out, it will be poison. And then, which the snails will die, and then, you know. Our second solution was to put a shocking machine under the field. But, yeah. And then our third and final solution was to create a machine that picked up the corns and the snails, and then they will be separated, you know. The weakness. Well, our first solution for the weakness was it could, it could, like, poison something else, which we do not want to do because it could cost money, more money to the company, which we do not want to do. So that was the weakness for the first one. The second solution, which was the weakness, is we had to dig under the field so we can put the shocking machine, which shocks the snails, but we had to dig, so that was bad and it cost money too. For our third solution, the weakness, we didn't know what a weakness could be besides something going wrong with the machine, I guess. Alright, the end. Yes,
Andrew. So what's the way of fixing your weaknesses? You don't have any.
Okay, so when you put electricity in the ground, it like grounds out so it doesn't shock all over. What are you going to do about that for your solution?
Well, that was, we figured that out, so we just like, I don't know, to be honest. Is all. No. Right, Ethan, what do you want?
So, if I have this clear from what I drew from your presentation, your solution is to use poison with sprinklers, right?
That was one of our solutions. Our solution was to create a machine which picks up the crops and the snails together, and then we separate from them. Like, we separate it.
Okay, well then how would the method of separating work?
Well, we bring them to the people and then they just separate them.
So you get employees and you bring jobs to wherever you...
Yes.
How much are that?
I don't know. I mean, people get paid. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It's a job. It's a job, Andrew. All right.
Ethan.
Here.